The COVID-19 pandemic presents many new medical challenges, and deep inside Cleveland Clinic, inventors and engineers are answering the call.
To some degree, we behaved as we were on a battlefield with the enemy right in front of us.
Anticipating a potential ventilator shortage, Sergei Samorozov's lab was tasked with producing a worst-case scenario emergency ventilator. 9 days later, the team had a working prototype.
It's simple to build and inexpensive, but at the same time, it provides basic comfortable care.
Medical innovation is on fast forward. Devices that typically take months to produce are being developed in days.
This one is kind of riding a rocket because, you know, this is pandemic, and the time is everything. So we know that. And we know that, you know, to help the healthcare workers to deal with the crisis, we have to speed it up.
In just 6 days, another team repurposed a nursing invention to safely secure IV lines outside ICU isolation rooms, reducing virus exposure and conserving personal protective equipment.
They think that really make a significant impact to the ICU workflow.
Meanwhile, another workshop produced isolation cubes to shield ICU workers from virus droplets while placing breathing tubes.
We wanted the box also not only to protect the doctor who's performing the procedure, but also everyone else who's there.
Engineers also constructed a version of the cube using a plastic sheet. Both devices have been used to protect healthcare workers when treating ICU patients with COVID-19. At Cleveland Clinic, I'm Erica Foreman.